Hey, Arn said I could find you here. I always hoped I could visit Manon, but the war got here first. Terrible.
We've turned the Empire back. It won't look like this for long.
I was worried about Arn until I heard you were here too. I'm glad you both could make such a big difference. I hate to push you into the next big thing so soon, but... we've lost contact with our team on Elam, the people we sent to dig into the ruins of Darthnull's fortress. I was on Osis with most of them, at best. This isn't faulty equipment or someone asleep at the comm. Something has happened, and we need to get there now.
Remind me, Darthnull?
Ancient Sith Lord. We don't know much else except that we're pretty sure the artifacts Malgus has been collecting came from the ruins of her fortress on Evom. As far as how we get there...
Avoiding me again? I had hoped we were past this.
I wasn't expecting you here.
I'm honestly not even sure how she heard about all of this.
Hearing about things is my job.
You say that like it's reassuring.
I always find the truth reassuring.
I'm just gonna grab a few things. Meet you on the ship.
Your fellow Jedi are such fun. She is right to be concerned. We know Malgus has an interest in Darthnull. If he's involved, I thought it best to lend a hand.
I'm always glad to have your help.
Shall we?
Look, it doesn't matter how you justify it. Fear? Anger? Hate? Those aren't things to aspire to.
I don't aspire to them. I conquer them. I wield them. No different from your lightsaber.
I don't enjoy using my lightsaber. No Jedi should.
And yet, I've never seen you without it.
You never will.
I'm flattered. Strange. There's some kind of energy shield over the dig site. The readings don't match any Republic or Imperial design.
Is that the cause of the communications blackout?
Most likely. We can't fly through it either. We'll have to land and approach on foot.
I'll update General Daerun so he can have reinforcements ready. Can't see any trouble from here.
The shield is projected from a power source near the temple entrance. We should bring that down first, agreed?
Agreed. That way our reinforcements can meet us at the ruins if there's trouble.
We're going to do everything we can to help your friends, Tao. That
irritating.
This might explain why the creatures here are so aggressive. I'd have a short temper too. I don't think that helped.
If Darthnull created these machines, she must have been a talented scientist, or a master of Sith alchemy. Perhaps both.
It's been centuries and everything still works. Pretty incredible. Wait. The shield. Null must have built that too. No wonder it didn't match any design in the records. Our team might have just turned it on by accident while they were exploring the ruins. They could still be alive and well.
Or they could have turned it on because they were attacked. Or it turned itself on and set more of these beasts on them, or...
Until we see your friends happy and healthy, we should keep our guard up.
Fair enough. Let's just keep moving.
This is the source of the shield.
Mycon. Therese. Master Enoch. Roland. He was an engineer. Ran the digging equipment whenever the ruins were fragile. Just had a knack for it, you know. Son always helped with the dishes.
I'm so sorry.
The others are all Imperial, Sith, soldiers. But not all of them were killed with blasters or lightsabers.
A trap!
That did it. The shield has dropped. Our comms should work now.
I'll get in touch with Dayroon. We should get those reinforcements moving. If the Sith attack once, they could attack again.
Darth Null was clearly a genius, far ahead of her time. How is it possible that we have no records of her? I'm beginning to suspect that this was intentional. Her whole existence erased purposefully.
But why?
Perhaps one of her creations made her a threat to the Dark Council, or even the Emperor. Though that's difficult to imagine. Even so, I struggle to think of anyone else with the power to wipe someone from history so completely.
If that's true, I can see why Malgus would want to learn more about her.
The only other person to make Emperors and Dark Council members that nervous is you.
Dayroon and the Old Man are on their way, with plenty of help. Let's hurry. If there's even a chance the rest of the team is alive, they need us.
That can't be good.
Wait. I sense something.
I sense it too. Malgus.
He's here. Come on!
You. I should have known. I did not come here for you. Stand aside. Or die.
You know you can't win, Malgus. Drop your weapon. It's over.
I am not the man you fought before. My destiny, the fate of the galaxy, lies before me. Nothing can stop what is to come. Not even you.
Will it hold him?
A similar design was used to imprison the Gendai Sith Orvacor, the Trandoshan Hozek, and several of Tulak Horde's deadliest assassins. He can speak with us, or he can remain here forever in silence.
Will he actually tell us anything?
He knows practically every military secret in the history of the Sith Empire. We have to try.
While we wait for our guest to speak, we will try to discover what he was planning before we caught him. We lost many of our finest on Elam, but I have found a new team to restart our investigation of Darth Null's ruined fortress.
And I've deployed two platoons to protect them. All I could spare with this Kolto shortage.
I only hope that, with Malgus captured, Task Force Nova can return to its original mission. The Jedi Order is still far from its previous strength.
We will rebuild. The story of the Jedi won't end here.
You are the best of us.
Fool. Your order will not survive what is to come. Revealed a truth long buried. A path to power concealed by thrones and hidden by councils. Overshadowed by a war with no true victor. Seen a vision of the future, a galaxy in flames. What I have begun will not end with me. This is only the beginning.